Okay, so now I'm on a quest to find out how to fucking get this last piece. I can't remember. It's been far too long. So now I'm back here, and I'm seeing if I can get through this fire escape here to the other building. And nope. Fuck, what does that leave me with then? Fuck all. Can't really do all that much. Can't do all those. I could try to see if 210 has something. Or room 105. Tedium. Was it? That's why. Oh, we have contact. Internet monsters. Actually, this might be the one. Come here. Come on. Gun bullets. Always welcome. Nothing. What the fuck? You see that shit? Fuckers. Glitching, sliding everywhere. It's probably the scariest thing I've fucking seen on this game so far. Alright. Just back here. There's nothing. Just a room. So let's read this again. So I read it on the desk. Three bright coins and three holes. Okay, sweet. So I actually had three coins. At one end sits the seducer of she who plays the wind from behind the woman doth play. The formless one now lies furtherest from there. The old one besides not the serpents, beside the serpent sits not. Says the prisoner's left that he doth rot. Okay, I think I got this. Fucking triangle. Every time. So next to the prisoner, but not next to the snake. And it's the same about the left, so... that guy there. Wait, did I use the prisoner? Fuck, I pressed triangle again. That was meant to be the prisoner, not the... Not the old man. Oh, sweet, it was. Yeah, and then I'll chuck the old man here. And then the serpent over here. Because she's saying about shit. Something about nothingness. Yeah. Got it. Now I go upstairs. Upstairs, you dumb. Right, 209. Am I going the right way? Don't I? 204. No, I'm not going the right way. Pink wallpapered room. Fantastic. Got nothing. Cross the bell. Letter. No, that was not a letter, that was a key. Good. Nothing in here. Alright, what the fuck did I just pick up? Oh, yep. So now I should be able to... for the evasion thing, which I always feel like I'm gonna fucking fail. This fucking build kills you in one hit if he hits you. Got me! Ow! Fuck off. That overhead thing kills you in one hit. Right, he got me twice, so I'm nearly dead. And I press triangle again, just to be funny. Right, let's use a health kit, because... yeah, that. Fuck off. How much longer do I have to evade you, son? Kind of annoying. This guy does. Typical jumps time. I gotta say, this is not a very fun exercise. The fact that his weapons, like, his swing is a good half the platform on which you can maneuver. It's not fun. Hurry up! This is tedious, hurry up. Taking forever now. It's been like 2 minutes. Oh, he's running away. Good. See ya. Seems to be the most intelligent thing you could do. brightness.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
I think I'm running backwards. Never mind.
Look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
Her name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Well, there's the hotel too, I guess. The one on the lake? It's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Thank you. see. Right, where am I?
Jackson. I'm near Cat Street still.
Can't even see. Hey, I remember this place. It's the part that you start off on Silent Hill 3 when you come here. You guys. See ya. You get hit, Maria, it's your own fucking fault, stupid bitch. Give me that whip.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
So what'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
Eddie?
Oh, you're...
James. We met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember. But...
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Bye-bye.
Wait, come back! Eddie, let's go after her.
Huh? Laura? But why?
Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by herself. She said a fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget you. Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
Of course I'm gonna go after her, what the fuck? Fucking
where are you going? This isn't the way that little girl went.
Now to fucking play mind games? Where am I? No way she would have went to the boat launch and shit like that. Look up there. I need to get to the hospital. I know she's going there. This way here leads to a dead end. Yeah.
She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
It's no good. It's locked.
James. I can't see it. down to the hospital.
Over there!
Right, this dreaded place. It was the last one that I fucking opened. Right. I'm gonna save it right here and end it. After reading this, apparently. Cool. Save. Right. That'll do.